into Modano and shoves Modano from behind. Now we get everybody involved. Well, the tempers are really running very thin. Modano, it looks like, has been hurt. He's bundled up in a ball along the boards. There's Mike Modano. And Portek, Francis Geddie involved. And the trainer has run out of the area down below near the dressing room to come and look at Modano as Berezin is taken down. Now, John Portek is circling around. Whoa! Pretty good hog tie there by Wayne Bonney.
It was a delayed penalty. I think it initially was on Portek. And it looked like Portek and Modano were the first two that got at
the wrist to the elbow as he heads back to the